Hey guys, welcome back to Warren Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video, guys, we'll show you how to remove armrest lid cover, guys, the whole cover assembly or just the cover with the leather, okay, on Dodge Dart, guys. So please, guys, subscribe to the channel and like the video. We'll, guys, have more than 200 videos on this car because our mission is to save you guys as much money as we can. So don't forget, guys, to subscribe. If you have any questions, leave a comment below, guys. All the tools and parts that we use, everything, guys, you can find listed in the description of the video below. If you need to buy a new cover, staples or any tools that we use, guys, all that will be listed there. So let's start on it now. So first, what do we need to do, guys? Okay, in order to remove the armrest lid, okay, right here, we're going to come on the back seat, okay, and you can see that cover right here now, okay, that whole cover is going to slide out. It has, I think, four clips maybe, so we get a panel, trying to, okay, and it came out actually, pretty easy. Now let me explain where all the clips are located. Okay, you can see one, two, three, four. Those clips, they go right here, one, two, and then we have three, four. Now, this is, guys, the armrest lid, and you can see right here now, okay, we're going to have one, two, three, four, five screws with reverse, with Torx, regular Torx, that we need to, guys, actually remove. So we're going to go ahead, okay, let's see which one it is. It looks like it's Torx 20. Torx 20, okay, let me show you, start looking bit. Okay, I'm trying to focus here quick. Okay, like this one. So we'll go ahead, remove those now. Okay, one is out. Working on the second one on top. Perfect, and then we have three more to go, guys. Okay, this is the last one. You can feel the spring, it's loaded, so be careful on the last screw. Now you just grab it and slide it. And as you can see, guys, this is the whole armrest lid. So let us show you how to remove the cover only if you need to. Okay, you have the clips, quite a few clips, guys, holding there. Okay. We still have a few clips here and there. And this is, guys, your cover right here. If you need to replace the cover only, that's how you guys do it. So you can see, if you need to buy the leather only, you're going to remove those staples. You're going to put the new leather and staple it together. We'll have all the tools and parts that you need, staple guns and new covers. Everything that we use in our videos, guys, you can find a link in the description of the video below. So thank you for watching and see you guys next time.